Welcome back to another day vlog. Okay, so today we're gonna be going to JC's and just messing around. And just messing around, so yeah, I'll see you there.
I'm going to JC's just to hang out.
Yeah, we go to JC's just to hang out sometimes. That was funny. Oh crap, there's something on me. I don't know what that was. Oh crap! I might buy like a bunch of these things and just like build a fort in our house. I don't know. Maybe a box fort with all the boxes that are in my mom's back car I just sat on. And a girl saw me and it's weird because I'm like walking around everyone and I... But yeah, so I'm gonna go and ask workers for things that don't even exist and see what happens. So I'll see ya when we get home. Peace. So I'm gonna ask this guy down here. Hi, do you have tail whip salami?
What is it?
Tail whip salami.
I don't know, to be honest with you. I think that would be a question for the meat department.
Oh, okay. All right. Thank you. I'll go ask.
No problem. That guy right there.
Okay. I just ran. And if you don't know what a tail whip is, it's a really cool trick on a scooter. You should look it up. It's really cool. Where you like spin the bottom part of the scooter and yeah, it's really cool. Our next victim. You have beeswax onions.
What kind?
Beeswax onions.
Beeswax?
Yeah.
It says really beeswax?
Okay, so so he just like said I have no clue. Ow, I just freaking tore the skin off of my finger right there. Alright, next victim. Do you have cookie flour?
Cookie flour? If we do, it would be over in the baking goods. Around the flour and cornmeal. I've never heard of just cookie. Or cooking?
Cookie.
I've never heard of it, but and you might ask up at the front desk.
Okay. Thank you. Alright, so that just happened. Hi. Do you know the brand, like, it's called Gray Sponge?
Gray Sponge?
Yeah.
What is it?
It just sponges and they're gray. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Like the brand is named Gray Sponge.
I don't know if we have that, but that's where the sponge could be at. So all the way down to aisle 9 and then at the end on the right hand side.
Okay,
is there aisle 9?
Okay.
Okay.
All right, thank you. Okay, well, ooh, should I get that? Whoa, is that a panini press for $10? Next victim. Hi, do you have this thing called backflipping minions?
I haven't heard of it.
So you don't have
them? Okay.
You look just like a music star that I know. Yeah, you do. This guy named Jack and Jack, like one of those guys. You should look him up and compare yourself. But yeah, okay, goodbye. I'm trying my best, like when, okay, I'm recording on my phone right now to make it less, you know, obvious. But, like when there's like more than one customer there, I usually don't do it. Or if I do, I try and keep it as low profile as possible.
and like try not to smile or anything, or like give it away, because it gets really scary and hard. Alright, next victim. Excuse me, do you have onion berries? Excuse me, I'm trying to talk to you. I think he's a little shy. Just kidding, guys. Okay, so, one more person, maybe? And, yeah, here we go. Hi. Do you know you have this thing called potato cereal?
What you mean it's called, you know?
It's just, like, called potato cereal. It's a type of cereal.
No, if it's not down here, we don't have it. I haven't seen anything. Rob?
Yes, sir?
This young lady's got an interesting question.
Okay.
Potato cereal.
Potato cereal.
You might not have it. It's like a new thing. I don't know.
Well, if it's that new, then we won't have
potato
it.
Potato cereal.
Yeah, she says it's like a cereal.
And it's made with potatoes?
No, it's just called potato cereal. Well, it might be. I don't know.
Okay. It looks like, probably looks like chunks of potato.
You got a picture of it?
No.
Do you know who makes it?
No. Like, my friend just wanted it.
Okay.
I don't know where to get it.
That sounds... Come on with me down here.
I mean, here, I'll just look through the cereals, and if you don't have it, I'll just go to a different store.
If you don't know who makes it, what company, or...
You know what? It's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, all right then.
All right.
Yeah, because I've never heard of it. Yeah. If it's not up in our section that has all the organic natural food stuff, that's something that we don't carry yet.
Yeah, okay. All right, thank you.
All right.
Oh, sorry. He was walking to go ask the same customer that I asked earlier. So I got really scared and I was just like, no, it's okay. Well, I saw my mom walk straight toward me and then I went down the aisle next to it and then she was walking down as I was walking up and then I just met her, so she's there. What?
Are you poking that guy?
Yeah.
He is a nice guy.
I asked if they had potato cereal.
What?
Did he say, I've never heard of it?
Yeah,
I've
and then
heard.
He was like, here, come with me, and we'll go see. And I'm like, okay. So we got like halfway down there, and I realized that he was going to go ask another person that I've already asked something about. So I was like, they're going to catch on. So I'm like, you know what? It's fine. And he's like, are you sure? Are you sure? And yeah, I was just got really
quit
scared.
Talking
so.
People.
Okay, I'm done. I told him that was my last one. So. I know, he's a really nice guy.
He thinks he knows you.
He does.
He might have met me once.
He knows me.
Yeah, I think he knows me too, but like, I just wanted to mess around a little. And then he called another guy that I didn't even know. And it was pretty weird. Okay. So we are back at the crib! Woo! Alright, how many people did I punk?
Way too many.
Yeah! Not like. I like joked with them, not like. But yeah, guys, that is the vlog. Make sure to like it if you liked it! No, just go ahead and like it because I think you liked it. Even if you didn't like it, like, how can you not like it? Because, like, just like it. But anyway, guys. On the way home, we saw a lot of wild animals. We saw a cat, we saw a bird, a hawk.
Bird almost hit the windshield.
Yeah, it almost hit the windshield, but then it just kept flying like this is the windshield. It went,
it was a hawk.
And flew along with us. Yeah, it was a hawk. And then we saw a whole herd of deer, and I'll insert a photo of them after this clip. But yeah, guys. So, the sun is going down. I love y'all so much, Kate and crew. I will okay. The sun is going down, so I'll hopefully see you tomorrow. Peace, Kate and crew.